see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one. He's in perhaps the best physical condition of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE.
Superstar with a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
But don't discount the man he's facing. A man who has been counting the minutes to getting this fight started.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Uh-oh. First in the turnbuckle. Headlock applied and a nice short jab to the bridge of the nose. Great wherewithal on the counter.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
How's that for a counter? He deflects it right back.
Evades the attack.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle. He's getting a little battered now. If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
DDT
planted.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Look at him, pride and poise personified.
Oh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
Ooh. Oh, knee lift. Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems. Flying. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from.
The leg's hooked. Could be looking for it. Stepped over. Cloverleaf submission is in.
He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
Now would be a wise time to submit.
And he's out. Tremendous strength.
Ooh. Really just laying it in.
Double leg drop.
The mark.
Climbing to the top rope.
On the top.
No, 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 no. Moved out of the way. Laid out with a power slam.
Stalking his opponent. opponent from the top turnbuckle.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Up high.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
He's got him scouted.
For a high-risk, high-reward situation. He's got to know he's in harm's way here. Launching. Oh, and he doesn't connect.
Coming in hot.
He fends off the attack. Into the German. Boom! He's starting to struggle here.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of a match.
Showing how well scouted they each are. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead. Beautiful senton. He's going for it all. From the top. Another one could take the whole complexion of this match. Counters. Behind in the match, and he isn't letting up.
You have to be impressed with the reserves he has left in the tank.
Set on the top rope.
From the top. He paid for that one.
Oh, man. Big time.
Oh, my. This could do it.
And he kicks out of the pin and one.
He's still got life in this matchup.
Keep this match going. Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Uh-oh, Cobra Clark locked in.
After everything these two men have been through, will it end like this? Will it end with a submission tap out? He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Here we go again. Oh, whippersnapper. He's already spending that winner's purse. Cover!
One, two, three.
exhausted win.
Let's take another look at these guys in action.
Precision.